Eddie has a degree in culinary arts.
Yes, from the CIA, the real one. The fry, not
wait,
the spy.
Hold on. From the real CIA, like the Central Intelligence.
No, the Culinary Institute of America.
Oh, I get it. Okay. All right, go ahead, Eddie.
They were actually founded before the Central Intelligence Agency.
Well, ding, ding so, for them.
So there you go. So anyway.
Yeah, go ahead.
So what you do is you take chicken breast and you just either grill it or you can sear it with just salt and pepper, very easy.
Mm-hmm.
And then just dice it up. And then once it gets, you want it to make sure it's cool.
Mm-hmm.
And then you just mix mayo and your favorite kind of wing sauce, if it's like a Hooters wing sauce or whatever kind of wing sauce you like.
Right.
In with chopped up carrots and little small diced celery and small diced onions.
Oh.
And then blue cheese crumbles.
Oh, yeah.
And then add your chicken into it. And it's almost like having everything that you would have with a buffalo wing inside of a buffalo chicken wing sort of salad sandwich.
Oh,
and
my.
You can put it in wraps. You can put it on a bun. You can do anything with it. And it's delicious.
Good God. I want that right now. Oh, my God.
It's so good because it's got blue cheese and celery and carrots and onions and everything else that you would have with the wings, but all sort of in a chicken salad, and it's wonderful.
What a fantastic suggestion. Thank you, Eddie. That's awesome.